Well, that, Rockers and Rollers, was if Alice in Chains wrote Toxic by Britney Spears, the fourth and final piece in the Chainsuary project. Definitely went for more of a modern sort of Devil Put Dinosaurs vibe for this one, but let me know below what little inspirations you heard. Don't forget to check out the rest of the Chainsuary videos if you haven't seen them. If you like this video, click the thumb to give it the horns. And if you want to see more stuff like this, please consider subscribing to the channel. Catch you next time.